I appreciate yours. If it isn't my favorite...
Recent scans of the tree have suggested that a significant portion of the interior has liquefied. Obviously, some small percentage of its internal workings is always liquid to allow for the transfer of nutrients and so forth, but this? Well, I've never seen anything like it. If it continues to increase, I'm concerned the entire tree may collapse, and I'm also worried about other secondary effects. I enjoy silence as much as the next introvert, but... It's too soon to speculate. I'd very much like to see the additional data before I say more. If the time comes, I will certainly attempt to alert the appropriate people in Mast. If I have more data, though, my concerns might carry some more weight. I appreciate your confidence. The sooner I have all the available data, the sooner I can make an assessment. So you do. Wonderful. I'll just take these, and we'll see what they have to tell us. All right. We'll just upload the data. Give it a moment. And... just another moment. It is working, isn't it? Ah, there it is. Relief. Now, let's see. This is... well, it's... oh my. It seems my concerns were valid all along. Well, there's good news and bad news. The good news is that my suspicions were correct. There is something wrong with the tree. I will report my findings to Mast immediately with no small amount of satisfaction. The phrase, "I told you so," may even be uttered more than once. Yes, it does feel good to be right. Particularly when others have attempted to convince you otherwise. Repeatedly. The bad news, as it were, is that the internal composition of the tree is changing. In this particular case, the tree is now regularly emitting ultra-low-frequency sound waves. They're nearly imperceptible now, but they're growing in strength. This is something we've never observed before. Depending on how large these waves grow, consequences for the city could be, well, disastrous. I must consult with my colleagues in Mast at once. Thank you for your assistance. I hope these credits are adequate compensation. Thank you for your help retrieving the biosensors. The data from the biosensors speaks for itself. Let's hope that Mast takes these findings seriously.
If I moved back to Neon, I'd miss New Atlantis like crazy. No, I'm from Neon. I moved here a couple months ago for a job at the Office of Interstellar Affairs. It's a part of Mast's administrative wing. We handle relations between the UC and the Freestar Collective. One of our main focuses is making sure the armistice stays intact. I don't think anybody wants another war. Oh, I love it. I think New Atlantis is the most beautiful place in the settled systems. I can't believe how many trees there are in the city. Thanks. Maybe I'll see you around. Yeah, I work at Mast, in the Office of Interstellar Affairs. I'm a sort of liaison between the UC and the Freestar Collective. I help solve communication problems, show visiting diplomats the city, things like that. Probably doesn't sound all that exciting to you, but I love it. I've been interested in a diplomatic career since I was a kid. I have things to do. Can we hurry this along?
Responsibility. A small gathering of six universal faithful listen to hear their builder. can't you just leave me in peace?
Jeez, what's your problem today? And everything. When I grow up, I'll be your three-star ranger.
Patience for it.
You'll be free to peruse my wares once you deliver the package to me. Mind me, just a weary man resting his feet.
If my shift goes long again, my girl is going to kill me.
I think I got them, what do you call them? Corns? Yeah, I got corns.
If there's something you need, of course,